display, share through Soompi.1x1. Song Ji-yoon has released a statement in which she explains that she is leaving Secret and making a new start. See also, Jun Hyosung addresses departure from Secret in lawsuit against TS Entertainment. It was announced on February 28 that Song Ji-yoon had submitted a request to the Korean Commercial Arbitration Board in August of 2017 to verify that her contract with TS Entertainment is no longer valid. The reasons for the invalidity of her contract that she stated included inappropriate distribution of payment for her drama appearance, contracts being signed against her will, failure to provide reimbursements, and the transfer of her exclusive contract rights to a third party without her permission. Soompi. Display. News. English. 300x250. BTF Soompi. Mobile. English. 300x250, ATF. Later that day, Song Ji-yoon shared the following statement via Instagram explaining that she is leaving Secret. Hello, this is Song Ji-yoon. Before I explain, I think I should say first to the fans who have loved and waited for both Secret and Song Ji-yoon that I am sorry you found out about this news through articles. I needed a lot of courage before I was able to write this post. I wanted to only tell you good things, and I am upset that I'm not able to. I don't currently have another method of communication, so I am unfortunately posting this on Instagram, and I ask for your understanding. My gratitude towards TS Entertainment has not changed. Since my time as a trainee to when I was active after my debut, they turned my small dreams into big dreams. It was because of our company that Secret was able to exist and be active while believing in each other and relying on each other, and also meet our fans who still support our dream and are so precious to us. I once again express my gratitude. Since I feel that way, I'm still concerned about how to explain in detail about the current situation. Many people will have seen through the article, but it's true that I submitted an arbitration application form to the Korean Commercial Arbitration Board in August of 2017 about the invalidity of my contract with TS Entertainment, and I recently received a ruling that my exclusive contract is not valid. Also, I want to clearly explain to the people who have been confused after seeing the article that the article's statement that I am currently in a civil suit is not true. Since I know how long our fans have waited for Secret, I am cautious and very sorry. However, I still want to convey a bright energy to many people. I will be leaving the group Secret and making a new start under the name of Song Ji-yoon. I think that all of your encouragement and support will be a big strength to me. This has been a time where I've been able to develop through this experience. I finish this letter while hoping that with this as a foundation, I will see you again while being even brighter and like the original Song Ji-yoon. I'm sorry and thank you.